feel so sad you let me go. My little heart swells with tears, not with joy that you are well, but thank you as well. If you were in hell, you would have burnt, oh well. It's a one-way street of emptiness for you. I'm there when you call, I appear when you ring the bell, I listen to you when you said you needed me, and I didn't run like hell. I opened my heart and you ruined it, oh well. I don't care if this makes a hit song, I just want you to be there and not to care what your neighbors think of me, 'cause they live in their own matrimonial hell. The shock I didn't foresee is that you're not comfortable without the label of conformity. And I struggle with that as well. And I struggle with straight women who like me as well. Respecting some easy bitches with my own self-respect in hell. We'd better put an F in here somewhere. So as well as helping me get over Celia, you bravely loved me as well. Again, I'm the one. Again, I am. To one day find the memory of you and your cat, a happy one, in my head. I mend myself. I let you go. You are free. You are funny. You are beautiful. And you loved the ugly me. Don't want to live life as a gay woman.